shows. The sideburns were pretty short too.
Nice. Good stuff.
Is there a lot of people that know about this?
No, there were only a couple, so they'll be surprised.
This is the right comfort, like, add-on for the noise.
Some people say they look like me, sometimes daddy, so I think they look like both of us.
And then like all the new ones. Certain way you could, you know, but for the most part. Have you had your hair like razored a little bit or?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you know what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
hurting me when I'm going over with the razor. Okay. So I'm just gonna get rid. With what you had, I'm sure it looked great, but right now, you know.
Looks a little funny.
It kind of, yeah.
Okay.
I would probably get either maybe like a darker or like the way it's put, maybe a little bit different because of the haircut.
Okay.
So, it's kind of, but I mean, if you just look at it, it's not very noticeable, but now I've been staring at the back of your neck. These right here, they're kind of wispy.
Yeah.
And I just kind of pull it out. And so that would give you like your style, you know? Okay. It's still really short and gives a little bit of fun to it. And then I would definitely go in and do your sideburns a little bit too.
Okay.
Girl's hair is a little too wet in the picture, personally. I'm not sure if that's how you like it, but in order to achieve that look, you can just put a lot of mousse in it and just, you know, when your hair is wet,
yeah,
walk out of the house, and that's what it's gonna be.
Yeah,
straight in the middle, perfect. No, it has to be fun, edgy. So other than that, you know, you can do something more even messier, kind of pick up the front a little, and still have these a little bit lower, but, you know.
Okay.
I mean, that's kind of cute. And they're like, hey, I gotta go now, stop playing with it. It's just fun, because
yeah.
Because I don't have short hair, and There's just so much you can do with it. It's awesome. So
stiff, like do it like really stiffy, but it has like a lot to it.
I also love the razor. So I'm gonna go in and keep your neck a little bit.
Product kind of sticks it together a little bit.
Let me go. How do you?